Oh, my thing's empty. This is disappointing.
Apparently, I got nothing from that.
Well, I mean, look at you. Of course you didn't.
Earlier today,
even in real life, you had to take like 7 shots without us paying attention to you before you were like, "Whoa!"
I was watching to Joe earlier.
Very nice, Joe. Good work.
Oh God, that was not aimed for you, Joe.
Oh, you're getting me.
Let's get drunk. We've yet to get drunk in the game. I'm like the only one that's got
drunk.
Joe's
gonna get me.
Yeah, Joe's just gonna throw a firebomb because that's what he's gotta do. He's just gotta do that because that's what he has to do. Now Rain has come to judge us. Yeah, look at her.
Oh,
she's judging us. Yeah, she is, does not like us having fun. She's like, look at those idiots doing losing control of their bodies. Disgusting. Yeah, we gotta drown the boat other ways.
Oh my god, this is gonna take years.
He puked in the barrel.
I did. Ah, who threw vomit on me?
Who lifted the anchor? Cody. We're just like going randomly, random places.
What? No, we have joyride.
Yeah, we joyride.
No, we're gonna jump overboard and grab water and bring it aboard.
It's just like having Rain here with us. We would shoot her out of a cannon, she'd be complaining about her drinking. Look at her, there she goes. She's like probably bitching about something up there. She's like, I can't believe they shot me out of a cannon. Actually, no, if we shot Rain out of a cannon, that's not even what she would be complaining about. She'd be like, I can't believe they shot me out of Grande got plastic surgery. I can't believe that. I bet Mickey hasn't even watched, even like, 15 episodes of Avatar! Oh man. Nice. No, now we gotta put someone in the brig.
Yeah, I was
and
just
drown them.
Can you? I already voted for Cody like an hour ago.
Yeah, same. I wonder if it resets it.
Hey!
Yeah, I automatically almost always just vote for Joe to be in the brig.
Good ass.
Does it just put you underwater?
Are you drowning?
Yeah.
I'm asking Cody, not you.
Someone else vote for Joe.
I did.
One of them too.
Cody.
Oh, Jeff didn't vote for Joe.
Cody, put Joe in there.
You can't. Cody's in there right now.
Aw, man.
Well, what happens when he votes?
Oh, he's been banished in the brig.
Hey! Hey.
Cody,
don't. Look at those dum-dums. Oh wait, we gotta put all of us in the brig now. That's the real move, is we gotta all be in the brig at the same time.
Yeah.
No, keep filling up the boat. What are you doing?
What? No, we gotta, babe, look at them, they're like so stupid in there.
What? Just look at them, look how stupid they are in there, locked in.
But vote for him to put Oots in there so he stops filling up the boat with water so we can all be in the
brig. We can't vote anymore.
What? Oh, because you guys are in there? Dang it!
Yeah. Wait. You hear that?
Yeah, it's like watery.
come down here.
I hear this.
I bet I have the same happy look on my face even though I'm drowning to death right now.
You respawn in the brig.
That was all stupid. Just like
damn
Cody,
it, Joe, you keep switching.
Cody's like drowning noises.
Revive me. Does that music mean we're getting close?
Yeah, I think it's because Shark. Oh, is it?
Yep.
We're getting close?
Yep.
Oh, we are. Here. It's starting to get red.
Help. Hey. I'm right. I'm almost there.
creepy.
It is. It's fucking terrifying.
So like blood water? Not red yet, but it's like starting to.
It's like dirty lemonade, like pink lemonade.
Right now, yeah, it looks like brown.
Oh, it's definitely red now.
Oh wow, there's sharks galore.
Oh really?
Whoa!
Oh yeah, they like one hit ya.
This is absolutely terrifying.
Light to the summer.
Oh my god, Jeff. You're a lot.
Yeah, he is a lot.
You're a whole lot.
He's got his tattoos, he's got his scars, he's got his swallowing a gallon of lava going on. Like, he's doing it all.
He's a lot over there. That's not Jeff anymore. It's like, Jeff!
It's Morrow's Peak. I need to... Yeah. I'll be back. I have to use the restroom.
Yeah, is he going pee or poo? That's very important information.
Are you going poop or pee? They does this house to know, so we know how long you're going to be.
He said he'd be back in 1 hour, so he's taking a shit.
We'll see.
It's a surprise.
He doesn't know. He'll find out when he gets there.
Yeah, he doesn't know yet. It's going to be a surprise.
Here. Is he that old already?
Joe.
I'm heading to the booty aisle.
God, without Cody? Cody, can you believe this?
What the heck, man?
It's going to Bootyland without you.
Bootyland? I want to go to Bootyland.
I knew it!
No, that's what we should do, is we should start taking that and putting it on,
Hey, Cody.
What?
You're about to be a happy little boy.
You found a guy with a key?
Yep.
A happy little nice. Boy.
Why do you think I went over here? I'm like, there's got to be a guy with a fucking key on an island nearby.
Oh, you went to a nearby island?
Yeah.
Oh, how long did it take you to do that?
Shut up, Cody. It took me a while.
Where did you go? Oh, Booty Isle. Jeez, you went all the way to Booty Isle?
On a dinghy? Yes.
On a dinghy without me.
He was that desperate for booty.
I get it.
He's just like holding his cup up and then he's looking at my screen so he can see.
I love the shit-eating grin characters get on their face and they hold the cup up. It looks so dumb. Maisie, though, she looks like she's gonna fucking eat ya.
What are you talking about? Cody,
you got a big
like,
mouth.
Cody looks insane.
Look at
Maisie's
look
got
at
a
you.
Big mouth.
Your mouth. It's almost, it's like crooked. Look, man. Frightening.
Oh, now my fingers smell. Oh, what the fuck? That one I just posted a picture of.
Do you have an ammo crate?
It's like that itty bitty little bag of like a fruit or something. And it smells terrible. I'll take a bite out of it, I guess. Oh! My tongue just touched it. I didn't even bite into it yet. Oh! Hold on. So, can you feed it? Yeah. He's so cute. Did you hear that sound he made? Yeah. Look at him bobbing his head! Oh god, look at his head sticking out. Look at him flap his wings. There he goes.
Gone.
Into the sun.
I mean, it, you know, technically it's like, it's not like a terrible thing with the bird though.
Yeah, he's just going to you know? Float.
Dude, yeah, because he can fly, so there
oh,
he goes.
He's back. Look at him.
Oh.
Is he mad?
Nice.
Where are you digging up, Cody?
Digging.
Worms?
Digging hole.
Like
Cody, you getting your pirate on?
Yeah, I'm digging holes.
Are you still watching Cody, Maisie?
No. Alright, I am now.
Leech. God.
Dude, I don't even know where the
fuck
this is.
You get a certain flame from dying from explosions?
No.
No.
No, but I think if you kill a teammate who's holding an explosive barrel, I think that gives you a pink flame.